in Paris because of you. And you and the fans all over the world have changed our lives. For Madison and Jada and Charlie and Jeremy and Owen and Boo and Sasha and Savannah and Sunny and Carlos, we want to thank you for 15 months of loving us, embracing us, and celebrating along with us all these months with the record and with the show.
Vous avez c'est beau, on fait l'after, c'est nice, hein? Non, mais tu nous as changé la vie. Chacun. Puis, je veux dire, les facteurs, ça n'existe pas sans vous autres. Puis, je suis sûr que vous savez. Si vous ne savez pas, vous vous avez un
This little girl here was in school. And never in a recording studio. And now the world knows her. We sincerely wish that we could bring Julie back to you over and over again. But what we're asking you tonight is to keep us in your sight, to continue to follow us. We have lots to continue to share with you as artists. We're all going to be doing things. Charlie's got movies coming out. Boo-Boo's an artist and has movies coming out. Sasha's recording. Madison is recording and making a movie. Jada is all over the place. For you, but I just want to say that what's really important for you to know is that, and hear me please, that when I received the news just before Paris that Netflix is not going to pick up Julie and the Phantoms, that I said, I want to tell this to the fans, not to the press. You're the reason why we are a success. You're the reason why we're here. You're the people that we want to thank. You're the people that we owe everything to. And that we're not going to leave your lives. We're here to